Prison Ministry, India. The Prison Ministry, India, PMI, is a national voluntary organization which was started in the year 1986. It works for the release, reformation, and rehabilitation of prisoners. The vision of the PMI is to witness God's liberating love to all people behind bars. What are the objectives of the Prison Ministry India? The main objectives are to extend love and concern to the brethren behind bars, to give insight and assistance for the enrichment of those lives inside the prison, to help and guide the released prisoners for resettlement, to extend whatever services are useful for the welfare and rehabilitation of the prisoners. Prison Ministry India depends on God's providence and manifests such conviction in the following three principles. Inconvenience is our convenience. God's providence is our bank account. Begging is our lifestyle. How was Prison Ministry India born? March 1, 1986 marked the birth of the Prison Ministry India. The founder fathers are Father Varghese Kariperi and Father Francis Kodian. Father Thekkanath succeeded as a second national coordinator. Since February 12, 2002, Father Sebastian Vadakkumpadan took charge as the national coordinator. Right Reverend Dr. Peter Remigius renders his service and support as the chairman of the Prison Ministry India. These 20 years have witnessed a big growth in the PMI, and we have experienced the guiding hand of God in this work. Prison Ministry India has got 850 branches all over India. Around 6,000 volunteers are involved in this ministry to bring back the so-called hopeless and helpless prisoners to the mainstream of society. It is important to realize that every saint has a past and every sinner a future. The prison ministry in India is divided into different regions. The South Regional Office is in Chennai, the Central Regional Office in Nagpur, the North Regional Office in Delhi, and the Northeast Regional Office in Guwahati. What are the activities inside the prison? Life in prison is one of acute loneliness and grief as freedom is denied. It is entirely different from the life of an ordinary person outside. All of us are aware that the thick wall of the prison divides the world outside and the world inside. The scene is completely different inside the walls of the prisons. It is a world of limited contact. In short, the world inside is a world of darkness and despair. The following are the activities of the PMI inside the prison: personal counseling and moral instructions, letter writing for personal concern and healing the broken hearts, setting up of a good library for mental growth, job-oriented training programs inside the prison, providing recreational facilities and vocational training facilities, conducting literary, arts and sports competitions, preparing the prisoners to write university exams, conducting medical camps, providing free legal aid, teaching home nursing, providing facilities for learning motor vehicle driving, arranging spiritual discourses. What are the activities outside the prison. Work does not end inside the prison alone. The PMI also supports the families of the prisoners through its rehabilitation centers. The activities outside the prison are as follows. Counseling and moral instructions in rehabilitation centers, family contacts through volunteers, family reunions, treatment for the sick, reconciliation of prisoners with victims and their families, helping the children of the prisoners in their education, giving guarantee for the released prisoners at the police stations, marriage settlement, vocational training and job settlement, conducting awareness programs for the general public, printed literature like books, magazines, etc. Indian nationals in foreign prisons. Prison Ministry India also extends its care and concern to Indian nationals suffering in jails abroad. The suffering and untold pain of Indian nationals in prisons abroad will come into the mainstream of attention by the action of Prison Ministry India and collaborating agencies. Research Center. The Reformative Research and Documentation Center, RRDC, an initiative of Prison Ministry India, was inaugurated on 13th May 2003 at Ancheri in Thrissur by Bishop Peter Remigius, Chairman of Prison Ministry India, Reverend Dr. Francis Kodian, MCBS, was appointed as the director. The primary goal of the RRDC is to conduct, promote and publish scientific studies on prisoners' reformation, reconciliation, rehabilitation and reclamation, as well as to work for prison reforms. On November 3, 2002, the Spirit of Assisi National Award was given to the PMI by the Franciscan Center for Peace and Dialogue, India. Publication of books. In the year 2004, PMI started the publication of Prison Voice, a national registered monthly magazine with postal concession. The flag of Prison Ministry, India. The flag is mainly made up of two colors, gold and silver. It represents the colors of St. Peter's Key, which indicates recognition of the Universal Church and the papal blessing. The flag incorporates a globe, which represents the world of prison ministry in the five continents. The dove represents the work of the Holy Spirit. The hands represent the work of the PMI volunteers. The three colors of the Indian flag in the hands denote our mother country. We look forward to a crime-free India. Let us join hands together to build a new paradise. The patron saint of PMI is Maximilian Kolbe. He was born in Poland on 8 January 1894. After the Nazi invasion in 1939, he was imprisoned and released for a time. During a camp at Auschwitz, Maximilian Kolbe would comfort the prisoners saying, "Hate is not creative. Our sorrow is necessary so that those who live after us may be happy." Maximilian Kolbe was shot dead as he volunteered to give his life for the sake of other prisoners on August 14, 1941, the eve of the Feast of Assumption of Our Lady into Heaven. What are the future hopes and challenges of Prison Ministry India? PMI has started providing rehabilitation by offering vocational, multi-skill training and job placement. It has a plan to start homes for the children of the prisoners. It offers services to the government correctional home under co-management schemes. The motto and challenge of PMI is rehabilitate a prisoner today and better the world tomorrow.